Good, go!
Yeah. Thank you. Advantage!
I know. You got to let it develop.
And that's your first goal by number 4, Kayla Jackson.
Right? Off the bat,
some pressure on. Come on, Knights!
Go, Knights!
That first down ball!
foul.
Go Knights. Keep it down there, Knights. Taco.
First down.
That's ball.
Ball, Kayla.
Way back there,
Oh!
Come on, Knights, let's go, Knights! Come on, keep working, girls!
Come on,
Come on, Sid.
Be smart.
Clear. Are you?
those of you that have been in the stands for a while, there is hot chocolate in the concession stand, along with drinks, some snacks. Goal, Eastridge, number 11, Sydney Jackson.
Let's go, right?
That's another Eastridge goal from the corner from Miss Maria Zapata. No, Sydney, it was from the corner from Maria to number 9 to Sydney Jackson for the goal. I was getting there, give me a chance.
Get push up!
Yeah, she was off by a step. So on that last goal, that was the 68th assist for Miss Maria Cepeda, which sets a new Eastridge High School record. Congratulations, Maria. Let's keep it going.
Yeah. Taco.
Good.
job, defense. Good job, Knights.
And a bullet. And a bullet for another goal for your Eastridge Knights. That comes from Miss Sydney Jackson.
Taco. Hold that lead, girls.
Yeah, push up. Good Kira.
Thank you.
And in the water break, or to take us into the water break, that was number 5 by Maria Zapata. Keeper.
Watch out! Good! Get up! Keep my shot! Come on! Oh, push up! Go, 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 go.
Good effort, Mo.
Just get a second.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a goal by your Eastridge Knights. Number 8, Morgan Gilmet. With 17 seconds left. It's a goal for Eustis.
My fault.
That's the end of the game. Your Knights now 9-1-1 in the season. Great job, ladies and gentlemen, or ladies.